This is my exercise bike. It's got a lot of features that I like a seat and pedals for my feet and handlebars for me to hold on to.
That's all pretty standard.
This is my exercise bike. You ought to see just how fast I ride. Look at me, going faster than the speed of a pregnant cheetah.
How pregnant?
Half pregnant.
It's like I'm riding in the Tour de France, but in his mind that's what he means. Don't need no drugs to boost my performance. Just test this speed, you'll see. Of human growth hormone. It's happy gerbil herbs.
Herbs.
This is just my exercise bike. The resistance goes from low to high. And when it's high, it makes it seem like I am going up an incline.
Well, yep, that's generally how they work.
You need to stop me with your accuser. He's just a natural athlete. No, I'm not getting a blood transfusion. It's just a bag of pudding. And look at this ball. It's not deflated at all. Plus, it's irrelevant to this conversation. And no, I didn't send my cousin to the Congo to extract the DNA of a gorilla and then formulate it into a sports drink, which I personally endorse.
It's called Gorillagy.
This is just my exercise bike.